Alright, I've always wanted to get footage of me killing a zombie with a fucking crossbow.
Actually, one shot kill every time I use it.
There we go.
There is 357 magnum, magnum.
My life is complete. Oh?
USB silenced magazine.
Dude. Replenishable ammo. Yes!
Really?
Yes. As long as you can get the arrows out of the zombie's body, you can take the arrow.
Yeah, it's like... Yeah.
Oh, man, if I...
The console on one of the other servers I was playing on. Fucking awesome.
Dude, if I could find a backpack for this shit, I'd be set.
Yeah, you carry quite a few arrows, too.
Yeah.
Kill us.
Oops, I missed.
I'm good.
Die. Oh shit, I missed. Oh no. Abandoned mission. Abandoned mission.
My location displayed on the map.
Stop hobbling at me, zombie. There we go. Oh, there's another zombie. There we go.
It is not displayed on the map.
Where did my Winchester go? There it is right there. Yeah.
Ooh! I'll fucking take that! Dude!
What's up?
HK416 EQB.
Nice. I just found some plywood. I'm gonna take it. It's space building supplies. Remington 878. What if I could just shove this in my backpack? That'd be kind of funny.
I'll take that instead. XM2010 with a silencer.
YOLO, do it.
I'm fucking taking that shit. And a Golden Desert Eagle. I'm fucking definitely taking that.
Do it. Oh, is this more ammo for my... It is. I got more ammo for my Winchester.
Gun bag here.
Take the gun bag. It's bigger.
Yes. Finding endlessly bigger space. Yes.
Take a crowbar.
Oh wow, that's a lot of space.
Yeah.
Nice. A large gun bag now.
What? Oh yeah. Do you know where you're at?
I don't, unfortunately. I couldn't find my location. But I will try and find.
I mean, it shouldn't be that hard.
March
10th. Oh, there's a Sega here. Sega shotgun.
And then the day comes and you guys are like, what?
Are you in a town?
I was it 12?
Yes.
Alright, we'll just look, like, try to go on the map and, you know, select a town. Well, select the closest town that you can, just see if you're near it. And work your way from there. What's in this house?
I mean, I was trying to look for landmarks to see if I could figure
out.
There is a chance I could get out of one if I go to,
find myself a water bottle.
Oh, there's an SV-98.
They teach you a bunch of self-defense.
Nice.
Tactics. You go
and what's this?
They give you tips on how to shoot back through.
Oh, an M9 mag.
I'm gonna take the XM.
Ha! I found another Winchester. Balls. Alright, I'm gonna keep looting this town here to see what I can find that after I hit that AI mission. Waiting on some friends to come by and drop off my other friend. I'm a duck.
Yeah, I just told.
Meh? Meh. The duck walk is real. Lol, 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 lol.
Sorry, I was playing a game and I forgot to call you back the first time.
Oh, no, he's not. Never
mind. Oops.
Nothing much.
Duck walk.
I was playing with Leon and my friend Chris.
Duck walk.
I was playing with my friend.
Duck walk.
And my friend Chris.
Oh, there you guys are. I see you guys.
I I had a good Thanksgiving.
Fingers out.
Yeah. I'm looking directly at you guys.
Yep. Slowly lowering its altitude.
I see you!
No,
I don't think you actually hear me from here.
Oh, this actually has the side chat. I didn't know that. Thank you, sir.
Hello!
Don't like opens. But I guess because it's a PB.
Hello there, good sir, with the helicopter. Thank you so much for helping my friend out. Thanks for helping my buddy. Oh.
Thank you.
I'm gonna mute you so I don't hear doubles.
I don't know. I understand you guys want to talk to me too.
Oops. That's Russian.
It's not the first thing I want on. I still do want to talk to you guys. I just, you know.
Hello there, Fred.
Friday.
I got a sniper rifle.
Yeah.
Hello, Travis.
Yeah, don't drive bikes. Lol. Hello. Alright. You ready for this?
Yes.
Alright, yeah, let's do this. Let's go do this mission.
Yeah. I don't know.
Here, another helicopter.
Yeah.
You have any more sniper rifles in your backpack? Alright, roger that. So, let's go to that mission, and, get some gear.
She told me for whatever reason it didn't go through.
Do you want me to post outside?
Yeah, the payment didn't go through for this automatic.
Yeah, just, when you see your first target, just take him out, and, when you start taking shots, we'll pull back. I got a clear view right here, dude. You see me?
Oh, okay. Yeah, I see you.
Okay. I'm looking right at the objective. Actually, we're in the area.
Yeah.
We're in the danger zone now.
Yeah.
Welcome to danger zone.
Hmm. All right, moving it closer so I can actually see them. We'll be able to see them through the scope. Okay. That mission is still on. Oh no, server start in 5 minutes.
Well, we better make this shit quick.
Yeah, right? Super fast spec ops mission!
Nothing. No, I haven't.
Push.
I honestly haven't looked into it.
Motherfucker.
Oh, I see.
I think you see him?
Yeah, I see him.
All right, moving in.
Yeah.
Hey, actually if need be,
we
can try and just say fuck it. Wait for the restart and then hopefully if the mission's still there, we'll take out the AI. Yeah. Once we move to position. Can you see me still through your scope?
Negative.
No, I haven't talked to my dad yet.
I see a Huey. Not player one.
It's moving
south to north.
Oh, why don't you just spend the weekend over here?
Right side.
No, I just want to get my car.
Okay. Moving into position, and then we'll stand by for the update. The fucking restart. Duh.
It's not that I don't want to spend.
We're back out on the road again.
Trying
to kind of survive the horrors of the wasteland. That is Dayz. Right now, we're trying to find me a backpack.
Died at Dayz of Murka.
What? Oh, listen. There's a watch here. Well, let's use this room over here.
An M9 mag.
That's nice. M9. Is it SD?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, speaking of SD, go in my backpack real quick, and you'll find more mags for your, for your weapon.
Okay. How many of these do you want me to take?
As many as you want. I don't have anything that uses Stan Egg.
No way!
Alright. Car.
Oh my gosh. There's no way that guy should
get the cover, get the cover.
I was there.
That's a truck.
Please, what the fuck? What the actual fuck?
I'm gonna eat real quick.
What the actual fuck? Well, you see, you're gay.
Alright, move up. Oh, the truck's gone now. I don't hear it. Ooh! Ruger Mark II. How many more mags does this thing have?
I don't think he died.
Oh, nice. Does it have any mags with it or no?
One mag.
Oh.
Oh no! Yeah, it is.
I think I found a pit. I think this is a 22. Mark II mag.
He has
attack. I want to shoot it real quick, just to experiment. It sounds so cool. All right. Nah, it's not a 22.
No.
All right, caliber.
Oh, it's a
Ruger.
Oh.
Yeah, I wanted to shoot it because it looks cool. Yeah. Alright, we're moving on.
What caliber is the Ruger?
That Ruger?
How many?
I think it was like. I think it was 9mm, I don't remember.
Right, I was gonna say,
because. Some Rugers are 22. Like that one in particular, the one I looked at, it looked like it was a 22.
Oh my gosh, I'm a fucking.
Yeah.
Lone fuckboy.
It's like I've shot one before, and it's like. It just feels nice to shoot. It kind of reminds me of a Luger. Dude, look what I found. Come on, if you'd look. Yes!
Of course you did.
I have... Oh, wait, I don't have any ammo for it. What?
There's mags on the... Oh, there's another SIG 226 here.
A SIG 226. Is that a pistol?
226.
It is.
Two USB mags. And then there's another one right there. And under the... Look under the desk.
Yeah, I see it. It's the Navy SEAL pistol. It's also the one that you get in Battlefield 4.
Mm-hmm.
Alrighty. Well, let's keep moving. We'll go house to house here, and if we don't find anything, we'll just keep going on to the next town. The next one, until we find ourselves a backpack. A bigger one. And then after that, we'll get a fucking vehicle of sorts, and then... You alright?
Fucking sights on this weapon.
Alright. Dude!
That's why I'm getting awfully close. I just like it. Oh, there's more CC550 ammo.
Oh, dude, yes, I need that shit so bad.
A chainsaw.
This is such.
Chainsaw?
Yeah, chainsaw.
If you can, shove it in your backpack and we can sell that. That's worth a lot of money.
How do I do that? I gotta put my bag down?
No. Yeah, where are you at?
I'm in the barn.
Are you in the barn? Alright, I'm going in.
Oh, no, machete here.
Machete! Alright, basically, all you gotta do is go in your gear. Like, look at the thing and press gear, and then, you'll see an open bag at the bottom of your screen right there. It's open bag. And then you should be able to shove it in there.
Okay, that's cool.
Yep.
So I just pick it up and then open bag?
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Oh, wait, is that a backpack? Right? No, that's a chainsaw.
No, it's...
It's on your person now.
Oh, boy.
Oops.
You're a fucking dick.
Oh, I can do it without
pickup? Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I'm trying to remember what key it was to open up the flashlight. Not that. Was it this? No, that's gear. I'm an idiot.
Oh, there's lumber here.
I guess we could take that. And find a place to board up.
Oh, okay, there we go.
Yep, you see it now? Yeah. Alright, let's get moving. Let's get moving through that mission.
Oh, up the street.
You still with me? Alright.
Keep playing Domination.
Man, I know the feels. I'm hungry as well.
Directions.
Lol. Alright. I love how this is like slowly turning to nighttime. There's a town right there. Yeah, I don't think I want to loot that. We'll keep going.
There's like a earlier, but nobody was loading.
Yeah, because it's going to slowly go to nighttime on its own. Oops. Yeah, I'm gonna grab this fucking tire off this car. Find that SUV.
Okay, there's two Segas in here.
Find that SUV. And then, we'll fucking take the SUV and drive off into the distance.
Crossbow.
Okay, there we go.
Or a pier. Like, oh, it's a wooden ladder, and it makes metal ladder now. Okay, Remington with shotgun shells. Oh, flashlight. Probably take that, huh? Okay.
Alright.
I have your ACR too, don't forget.
Fantastic. Well, I got the car tire now.
Nice. I'm still in Popistrica. Ah, oh. I'm gonna try and grab some of these shotgun shells in case.
Waste of space. Don't grab shotgun shells unless you see a shotgun. Or if you have a shotgun.
Oh, I didn't actually pick them up. Oh, yeah, I did. Oh, I didn't.
Alright, I'm on my way back. I don't know if I want to, like, board up a house and make it our own, or... actually make a base from scratch. I mean, if we did the latter, then, yeah, I had, like, an idea in mind. Kind of.
Oh,
but we'll cross that bridge when we get there.
Tech 9 here. Take that. Type of ammo just.
Alright, I'm on my way back.
You happen to know what type of mags this takes?
Tech 9?
Yep.
I don't know.
Tech 9. Okay.
I'm ringing my fucking bicycle bell.
I keep falling mystery again.
The only thing I'm missing is, some newspapers. I see you.
Building over here.
His dad is right behind him. He's solid.
Right here. There's a green smoke grenade here. Flare here. Whiskey bottle. 11 rounds. There was an M1911 in one of these, but they were.
Alright, well, let's get out of here, dude.
Yeah. 33 round.
What building are you in?
I'm approaching the sh...
Dude, let's... Is that you?
Yes.
Jesus Christ, let me know when you're actually going to shoot someone or something.
Oh, you're on your bike.
Yeah, let's go.
Where are we going?
To the SUV.
Oh, shit, my fucking game. Fuck you, game.
Do these zombies just, like, not give a fuck or something?
I don't know. They have a really short aggro range, I guess. Alright, how far is it? Do you want me to foot it, or...?
Yeah, it's not that far. It's just up on this hill.
Oh, okay. Here. I'll just foot it, then.
Alright. Just riding on my bike through the forest of Panthera.
Do, 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 quack, 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 moo.
Okay.
Yeah, these zombies are just fucks given zero at this point.
Lol, 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 lol.
They didn't even follow me. They were just like, whatevs.
Maybe because you get that zombie scent on ya.
I have killed one bandit, 19 zombies.
I killed 15 zombies. Oh! Oh dear.
Hello.
Chopper's flying low! Oh fuck! Ah! Oh, I thought he was gonna fucking strafe my ass. He's shooting.
Yeah, I hear the gunshots.
Shooting at me.
Oop. Oh, he's shooting at both of us, dude.
Uh-oh. Time to pack this mountain bike.
Up on this hill here, where's that SUV?
No, you gotta go up more. I think I had a mark left in the map. Yeah, I did. Alright. Now we have to repair this shit.
Up on the peak. Maybe it's to the east or west of me. When you got up to the top of the hill, which way did you go?
Dude, just look on the map. I marked the position.
It's
right
there.
Okay, that works too.
That red sub. I see your red sub. Honk honk, motherfucker.
That's right, bitch. Let's go.
Yeah, I like how it says riding back, even though I'm...
I know, right?
Let's do this.
Let's go to Mayor's Mansion, I guess.
Damn.
Head there. We're gonna go head down to this fucking
What
worker.
The fuck are you doing with your life right now?
And there we go.
Fucking get...
Taking pot shots from that heli.
That guy on the machine gun dead?
Not sure.
I've hit him multiple times, but... glitched.
Cover, cover!
Why is that an 84?
Hostile down.
Got him. I'm hit! Alright, cover me, got a bandage.
I'm hit!
Shit! See if I'm in pain. Alright, I'm not. Fuck. Shit. I'm down. They got me.
Nice.
I don't even know if I want that SUV anymore. I mean, I found that little bird and I'm just like, damn.
Wait, the little bird is unlocked?
I don't know. I'm gonna go see and find out real quick. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Becky.
It's unlocked.
No, this person's dead. Now I'm gonna search him for his. Wait, what? No, I didn't.
What? You died?
No.
Oh.
I fucking lost his body for some reason. It said, I didn't want to bury it. I want to check his gear. And all of a sudden it said, no, hide body. I'm like, no, I don't want to hide the body. Yes! MA Sharpshooter. EpiPen. Painkillers. Oh, GPS. Oh my god, yeah. Keymaker's kit. Oh, fuck yeah. Thank you, my good man.
I'm gonna mark a location, and if you find transportation, you can head over to me.
Yeah, man. There are so many dead people here.
I'm headed to Sorica, and it's at grid 072 by 071.
Okay, you're gonna have to repeat that again later.
Okay.
Right now. Oh, look at this. More gear.
Basically, it's actually basically 072 by 072.
Dude, all the shit's still here.
Plant armor.
Chopper! It's not locked! It's red as fuck though! No! Fuck. I wanna repair it. I gotta get my bike back. Yeah. There's just so much loot.
I wish I had some spaghetti now.
Oh.
What?
Oh.
I already ate the rest of it.
Well, when I blasted to the fucking dragon pit, they're all there.
Oh my god. There's a rangefinder, a night vision goggles, and a British assault pack. Wait, I even have a gun for you, Dakota.
Okay, well, I am near Thorica.
So, fuck me up. And this guy's like, oh man, wait, I'm Thresh.
What's this?
Here's a lantern.
Herbergard!
I was also fucking stunned. What's up? I couldn't hear it.
All this loot, man.
These lootses.
Yeah, these loots. Got it.
379. My friend is playing.
If you threw it right on me, I probably could have got out.
Tell him he's a scrub.
Oh, they added a weapon called the Daner, and it's a modified 44 mag. When you shoot your target with it, it has a chance to explode. The shells explode.
That's awesome.
They've got a lot of cool weapons. Oh, wait. Dude, no. Hostile SUV.
Why were we blasting?
Destroy it.
Nope, they killed me.
Well then. Oh, wait, can I search this for gear? Can I? I can.
They're shooting me. I won't back down.
Won't back down or some shit like that. I don't know. I can't sing with the shit. There's just so much gear in here.
They're just sitting here. No. They're just sitting here shooting me. No.
UAV terminal.
They were sitting there, but they weren't shooting me.
Oh.
What? What do you mean? Oh. Yeah.
What if I operate the UAV like this? No. I mean, this UAV is just sitting here, waiting to be used.
You know what my coordinates are now, Blaine?
In the air.
6, 7, 5, 3, 0, 9. No, I'm just kidding. They're not actually that. But.
Oh my God! Yes, a large gun bag. Thank you, Jesus.
Lord in heaven, thank you, Jesus. Bomb, 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 bomb.
Ah, fuck you, zombie. Fucking prick bag.
I am now... Oh, I'm above an airfield. There's a plane down there. Is that a C-130 down there? That is, it's a C-130.
I gotta find where I'm at here on this map.
Do I dare go for it?
I don't know.
Yeah, I think there's something. I even bought that skin.
Oh, dude! There's a bandit trader here.
The only thing I know is I'm going to take this large gun back and stuff it full of fucking shit.
Let's see if I can take that C-130.
I see it, but I don't know.
You said there's nothing wrong with the bandit trader, right?
Go away, zombie.
There, dude, C-130 here. Like, it looks like there's a tree, though, in a way. Maybe I can use my elite pilot skills to take that. Oh, no, it's not a... We'll see. We'll see what I can do with this shit.
There we go. Yeah, I'm just gonna take this large gun bag here and don't mind me. Oh yes.
Oh, it's a crash. C-130. Sadly, there's nothing in here. By the looks.
Where's that officer at?
Please, Chris, I'm begging you right now.
I'm begging you.
You value our friendship.
Fucking scrub.
Don't go the fucking skin I'm thinking of.
Oh, so much looting.
You fucking zombie, you die, okay? Oh, just disappeared.
Oops. How was I missing that? Lol.
Well, that could be a few skins.
I found a GPS.
Yeah, that's it.
As did I.
That one, Sanguine, and Dredging are all fucking horrible.
Binoculars.
Oh no, there's a helicopter flying in. Whatever shall I do? I'm just kidding. I'm gonna blast the fucking shit out of it.
With what?
240.
Oh, nice.
Come back, bitch.
Okay, there are P mags, M9 mags, and.
Don't worry, Paul. I play Alistar.
Oh, wait a second. There's also a stationary turret right here.
There's a Mark 22 BSD. I'm gonna keep the Makarov. Why is this Winchester just not killing it? Not leaving bandit camp. Left this. The danger zone. Welcome to the danger zone.
I don't think that's quite how that song goes.
It's a different song.
Right.
Oh, there's the traitor.
Pew!
Can I kill him? My humanity is too high. This traitor refuses to talk to you.
Missing murders.
Whoa.
Yeah, I know he is. Okay. Well, I really don't want to foot it across the airfield, but if I have to, I will.
I'm sorry, this UAV station was so much aid.
Okay. I'm going to fly. Yes, I totally wish I could fly. I'm gonna walk over to the other end of the runway here, see what I can find. Okay. Leaving bandit camp. Survivors were unable to clear
the You're losing. You're obviously losing.
What do we need for Mozzie?
He just blew half his mana and fucking.
Welcome to the
part V rotor engine.
No.
Dude, there's a little bird over there. I'm scared.
Wait, you can't salvage anything? Wow, can't salvage anything off that. That sucks.
No trolling or creeping. Don't be a dick.
Huh, I've had an SUV over here.
A sub?
Suave.
Suave. Swag. Found your swag.
Yes. It's broken! No!
I'm really scared to go over there due to the fact that there is a.
Fuck, I get my fucking SUV, motherfucker.